Hello students, please welcome you back. Today I am going to solve a few more examples from the exercise 4.3. Let me begin with the first question. Find the equation of the line joining the two points 1,2 and 3,6 using determinants. Let me begin with A is equal to 1,2 and B is equal to 3,6. We should find the equation of the line joining two points. To obtain the equation of any curve, let me take one point P of x, y be any point on AB. Since the given three points are in a line, therefore the area of that three is equal to 0. Therefore delta is equal to 0. So by using the determinants, let me apply delta is equal to 1/2 times. The first row elements are 1, 2, 1. Second row elements are 3, 6, 1. Third row elements are 6, y, 1. Since the delta is 0, which is equal to 1/2 times 1, 2, 1, 3, 6, 1, x, y, 1. Let me simplify this determinant along the first row. We have 2 into 0 is equal to 0 is equal to 1 times 6 minus y minus 2 times 3 minus x plus 1 times 3y minus 6x. My dear students, you know how to evaluate the determinant of third order along the first, second and third row respectively. Without wasting your time, let me write its equation. 0 is equal to 2y minus 4x implies 4x minus 2y is equal to 0. That is, taking two common factor outside, we have 2x minus y is equal to 0, which is the required equation of a line joining the given two points. Let me begin with one more example. Find the equation of a line joining the two points 3,1 and 9,3 using determinants. Let me begin with A is equal to 3,1, B is equal to 9,3 and Px, y be any point on the line AB. Since the given three points are collinear or they are in a straight line, therefore the area of that three points is always equal to 0. So delta is equal to, that is the area of a triangle by using determinants, the delta is given by the formula 1/2 times. The first row elements are 1, 3, 1, 1, that is 3, 1, 1. Second row elements are 9, 3, 1. Third row elements are x, y, 1. Since the area of these three points is 0, therefore delta is equal to 0, which is equals to 1/2 times. The first row elements are 3, 1, 1. Second row elements are 9, 3, 1. And third row elements are x, y, 1. By solving this determinant, before that we can multiply 2 into 0 is equal to 0, which is equal to, by solving this determinant along the first row, 3 into deleting the respective row and column consisting 3, we have 3 ones are 3 minus 5, we will get 3 minus 5. Similarly, minus of 1 deleting the row and column consisting 1, we have 9 ones are 9 minus x into 1 is 9 minus x, and plus 1 into, that is 9 y's are 9 y minus x into 3 is minus 3x. Therefore we have, after simplification, we get an equation 3 3's are 9 minus 3 y minus 1 1 9's are 9 and minus of minus plus x, 1 9 y's are 9 y and 1 minus 3x is equal to minus 3x. By equating with 0 and by adding and subtracting the like terms, we have 6y minus 2x is equal to 0 implies 2x minus 6y is equal to 0. We get two common factor, then we are left with x minus 3y is equal to 0, which is the required equation of a line joining the two. Dear students, these are the important examples which are expected in the examination for 2 or 3 marks. From the area of a triangle topic, the one question will be sure in the examination, either it will be given for 2 or 3 marks. Before I conclude my today's video, let me give some important questions for 1 marks from the earlier question paper. These are the questions given from the two topics, that is third topic matrix and the fourth topic, which is already we are doing now, determinants. Let me start with the first question. These are the questions given for an assignment and these are the important questions which will be expected in the examination. Define scalar matrix. If you have referred the earlier videos, and as I told you to prepare the notes in videos, whatever the slides are given to you, those are the notes for your examination. Define scalar matrix. Then second question is define a diagonal matrix. Construct a 2 cross 2 matrix whose elements are given by the formula Aij is equal to 1 by 2 times mod of minus of 3i plus j. Another question, if a matrix containing the elements x plus 2, y minus 3 in the first row and 0, 4 in the next row is a scalar matrix, then find x and y. My dear students, let me give you the hint in this problem. If the matrix is a scalar matrix, then diagonal elements are always equal and non-diagonal elements are equal to 0. Therefore, by equating x plus 2 with 4, we will get the value of x. Similarly, by equating x minus y minus 3 with 0, we will get the value of y. Therefore, in this case, x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 3. These two values satisfy the given matrix. Moving to the next question, construct a 2 cross 2 matrix whose elements are given by Aij is equal to I divided by j. You have to obtain a 2 cross 2 matrix whose elements are given to you. Let me go to the next question. If a matrix has 5 elements, then what are the possible order pairs it can have? Since the 5 is an prime number, therefore it has only 2 possible order pairs. One is 1 cross 5 and the another matrix is of order 5. Dear students, these are the questions which are expected in the examination for 1 marks. And these are the questions taken from earlier question paper. Moving to the next question, if A is a matrix of order 2 cross 2 whose elements are 1, 2 in the first row and 3, 4 in the next row, then find what is 2A. To find out determinant of 2A, let me get the 2A matrix first, that is scalar multiplication of a matrix. And you know how to evaluate the determinant of second order, that gives the value of determinant of 2A. The students, moving to the next question, these are the questions given from the determinants. If matrix A containing the elements 1, 0, 1, second row elements are 0, 1, 2 and third row elements are 0, 0, 4, then find the determinant of 3A. As I told you in the previous question, let me get the scalar multiplication of a matrix. That is, let me find out 3A matrix, then let me evaluate the matrix. We convert into a determinant and then we find the determinant of 3A. Moving to the next question, find the values of x whose equation, determinant equation, is given to you. These are very expected questions in the examination. Let me give the hint for this, or let me try this problem in this slide. Now the given determinant to the left hand side is 3x x1 and to the right hand side is it is 3, 2, 4, 1. Let me solve the left hand side determinant first. 3 1s are 3. This implies 3 1s are 3 minus of x into x will be x square, which is equal to, let me solve the right hand side determinant, 3 1s are 3 minus 4 2s are 8 it is. Therefore, let me cancel 3 3 on both the sides, minus x square is equal to minus 8, minus get cancels, x square is equal to 8, therefore x is equal to square root of 8, or we can write x is equal to plus or minus 2 root 2. This is the way to solve the determinant problems, and these are the questions which are expected in the examination for 1 mark. Moving to the next question, which is also of the similar type. If determinant x2 in second elements are 18x, which is equal to 6, 2 in the right hand side in the first row, 18, 6 in the second row, then find the value of x. This is a problem also of the similar type. Let me solve first. It is x into x, that gives x square, minus 18 2s are 36. Let me evaluate the right hand side determinant also. 6 6 are 36 minus of 18 2s are 36. Therefore, we have x square minus 36 is equal to 0. X square is equal to 36. Dear students, these are the very simple equations which is already you have been doing since from last 7 to 8 years. Therefore, there is no difficulty to solve such kind of examples. The new concept is determined by, once if I solve the determinant, we are converting the equation into algebraic form. Then it will be easy to find out the solution for the x. X square is equal to 36. Therefore, x is equal to plus or minus 6. Moving to the next question, find the value of x whose determinant equation is, we have been given the determinant equation, which is nothing but of or second order. First row elements is 2, 3, second row elements are 4, 5, and that determinant is equal to the right hand side determinant x, 3, 2, x, 5. Let me begin with the solution of this problem. 2 5s are 10 minus 4 3s are 12, which is equal to, it is x into 5 is 5x and minus of 2x into 3 is 6x. By solving this left hand side, 10 minus 12 is equal to minus 2 and 5x minus 6 is equal to minus x. Therefore, minus minus will get cancels. X is equals to 2, which is the solution for the last problem. My dear students, these are the questions which are expected in the examination from both the topics matrices and determinant. Dear students, let me conclude the today's class over here. If you have any queries, please contact the given below number or you can email which is given below. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.